sun is our star.
The sun provides us with everything we need for life here on Earth.
The only star where we can actually see intricate detail.
Not all stars you can look in the details.
We can understand all of the stars if we understand our sun.
Life on Earth is possible because we receive energy from the sun.
If you look very far back in time, the sun was a god.
I think it's a wonderful star.
Every time you go to the telescope and observe the sun, it's like the first time you see the sun.
The sun is a special star.
You are always fascinated.
We have to study the sun because it's the only place where you can study the magnetic field in detail.
Human society to continue to observe the sun. Actually, we are not able to understand completely, but we need EST for this reason.
EST is a big project.
EST is actually a very interesting project.
EST will be Europe's largest solar telescope.
It will suppose a change for solar observations.
Open a new window to make a new discovery.
Big a step forward.
4 meter aperture.
Answer a question.
In more detail.
What happens with EST?
That's going to be a huge step.
EST will open the future.
Very high resolution.
High magnetic sensitivity.
Unique observations.
We will be able to detect very fast processes, like, for example, solar flares.
Advanced optic system.
Better resolution.
What the magnetic field is doing in detail.
You can collect more and more photons. You need access to your own solar telescope.
Absolutely necessary.
It's necessary for the whole time.
The most important facility to observe the sun from the ground.
A large telescope like the European Solar Telescope will change what we know about the sun.